guess it is like a threat in the power of Google, Facebook. It's really big that many information can be put on this platform, and there may be some fake news or some news that are not really deniable, that people may trust it because of this platform. And what can be done is that maybe we can strengthen the report system, that people can report the fake news or the information that are wrong.